So last week, my cousin Wendy was here. And so while she was here, we did some things around Belfast. So we went to St. Anne's Cathedral, which is right down in the city center. And then we also went and saw the Titanic pump house and the dock. So the Titanic came to Belfast when it was like an empty vessel. And then what they did here in Belfast is they put all of the stuff inside of Titanic and painted it and like put all the finishing touches, all the propellers and all of that on. So they built this like huge dock and like the biggest one. I think it was the biggest one in the world at the time even. And to put the Titanic in to do that. And then they have like these pumps that pumped out the size of 2 Olympic swimming pools, I think in 60 seconds or something, every 60 seconds. It took an hour and a half to pump out the amount of water that was in when they had to bring the boat in. So it was really, really cool. So I've got like pictures from that, and I've got some videos from the footage that they showed us.
There are few people on Earth who don't know the name Titanic, and this is Titanic's physical footprint in history. Riveted casing gate and pump house, the dock was an awesome structure. Beyond any doubt, here was the height and depth and width of Belfast innovation. It started up so much as straightening our sides and windows. Now the job of fitting repairs, painting the hull, and the final fixes to the vessel could begin. Titanic was sent out from this very dock to her fateful partner with the iceberg. But she was only one ship of thousands, born in the city that led the world with its pioneering industrial processes.
But also this weekend, we went on the Northern Ireland weekend with IFSA. So we went to Giant's Causeway, the Rope Bridge, and Dunluce Castle. So it was absolutely beautiful. Went all along the coastline, beautiful, beautiful ocean and coastal scenes. And so I have some videos from going across the Rope Bridge, which was really cool. You're like super high up and the view is like ridiculous, absolutely ridiculous. And then I have some video from when I was at Giant's Causeway. I didn't get a lot of really good pictures from the causeway because my camera actually died. But I got really good pictures at the castle and at the Rope Bridge, and also I'll put in pictures and some of the video from the stuff we did this weekend as well.
Okay, we're walking across the Rope Bridge and it's kind of scary and bumpy, but it's cool.
Chair, and if you wanted to sit in it and make a wish.
You could open one that leads you to the perfect road.
did not.